something that runs daily, 6 days a week. I have to go to the Ohio River to West Virginia.
Yeah.
So they've been pretty short lately, but it's like 20 to 30 cars or so.
Okay.
But
I knew they were cutting back. I mean, I didn't know what the impact was other than I mean,
if anything, I know from my perspective, it's just less fun to go out and like see it, or like take my dog and want to walk and try to catch an ass somewhere, but
from what I'm reading about,
it's like they're trying to do a time project, and then also I think there's another